It's August 6th, and I thought that sunset was worthy of a little video.